DJI's latest innovation, introducing the Amflow Mountain e-bike with Avinox drive system. DJI, renowned for its cutting-edge drones, is now venturing into the world of e-bikes with its revolutionary Avinox drive system. This new technology debuts on the Amflow, DJI's first-ever e-bike crafted from lightweight carbon fiber. This move into the e-bike market comes amidst heightened scrutiny of Chinese drone manufacturers in the US. What sets the DJI Amflow Mountain e-bike apart? The Avinox drive system weighs just 2.52 kilograms excluding batteries and delivers an impressive 850W of peak power to 50W nominal power. It's integrated into the bike's sleek 19.2 kilogram frame, enhancing power output and range beyond traditional e-bikes. The system boasts an IP66 rating for water and dust resistance. The battery supports GAN 3X fast charging, achieving 0 to 75% charge in just 1.5 hours. With a planetary gearset and polymer gears, the Avinox balances size, weight, and power efficiency for a smooth, quiet ride. The bike features four standard riding assist modes: Auto, Eco Trail, Turbo, and Boost, with automatic power adjustments using advanced multi-sensor fusion. The Amflow integrates a 2-inch OLED touchscreen for easy mode adjustments and displaying key metrics. It can connect to your smartphone for data recording, sharing, security features, real-time bike status updates, and location tracking. The Avinox drive system will be available exclusively to manufacturers, while the pricing for the Amflow e-bike is yet to be finalized, with estimates ranging from €7,000 to €12,000. Stay tuned for more updates on this exciting new addition to DJI's lineup. Let us know in the comments what you think about DJI's foray into e-bikes and what features you're most excited about.